The department has a very long history. It's more than 130 years history. We are the largest and also strongest department in naval architecture, ocean and marine engineering teaching and research in UK and also in Europe.
It's a place of useful learning. It's a place where you can make the most of yourself, make the most of your time here.
We have a large and diverse set of facilities. Students will be able to work in marine simulators, they'll be able to work in towing tanks, in a marine engine lab, and we also have our own yacht. It's a very vibrant, energetic, growing department.
As an undergraduate, I can use the water tank facility, I can use all the industrial software I need, I can even apply for a supercomputer.
The facilities we have in the department is really great, and being a student, I have full access.
The university is in the city center, so it's very convenient for living for students. And also people in Glasgow, in Scotland, they are very friendly to overseas students and visitors.
It's been my first time studying outside of China. And so far it's been very rewarding and very exciting. I just feel like Scotland is a very liberating and very friendly place.
Strathclyde University is among the top best universities for researchers.
I have been offered a research excellence award here in Strathclyde to study as a PhD student, and I'm planning to stay here as a PhD student for the next 3 years.
Our teaching is not only informed by the academics that we have here, but we also have very good links with industry. So we are developing our teaching so that when graduates leave our department, they are useful in the industry.
98% of our students will find a job within 6 months after they graduate.
We have graduates in the naval sector. We have graduates who've gone on to work in renewable energy, oil and gas engineering. So with a degree in naval architecture and marine engineering, ocean engineering, high performance marine vehicles, you have opportunities across that entire sector.